The next film is The Clay Peacock, which is something I made out of what was left over from openings I made for NBC Dinosaur Chevy Show. And I put them, edited them together to make The Clay Peacock. It was just a second thought.
Thank you.